Hello everyone, welcome back to the Awesome of Meta Knight. Or, as it's actually called, Revenge of Meta Knight. As part of my LP of Kirby Superstar Ultra. This is your host, Godablaze here. And I will be continuing through the subgame starting now. And doing idiotic things. You don't think he'd... said the Waddle Dee. Everybody, keep Kirby away from the left ring! Said Captain Fall, the, board like that. Anyways, we gotta be careful here. Because there's really no floor in this area. The best thing I tend to do is just kind of go through around the star blocks and, well, take the rope star here and laugh at the little laser balls because they can't hit me. Anyways, go through this highly windy area. Oh, trip that. Oh, laser ball. Anyways, we're walking our way down toward where the right wing meets the... Well, where the right wing is attached to the entire ship, pretty much. Because, as Meta Knight said earlier, he is going to end Dreamland's lazy lifestyle. And, oh jeez. That was way too close. Ouch! Stupid laser ball. Anyways, we don't want Dreamland's lazy lifestyle to end because then we wouldn't just be able to just hang around and do whatever the heck we want. And eat most of the time. We'd actually have to work. And Kirby doesn't want that. So instead we are going to take out Mr. Frosty here. Who apparently, upon defeat, causes an entire wing to blow up to smithereens. No, I don't know how that happens. Another airplane. Joy, they're flying over like every 2 minutes.
The left wing is destroyed. Damage to 74% of the wing. Ah, we're starting to lose stability because of it.
Retract the sails. Give more lift to the left wing. And now, we go through this, giant hall, and it acts as a door.
Hey, where's Kirby now? It looks like he's inside the cabin now. We got him on radar. He's in the ducts. What's he doing there? He's moving through the ducts now. Is he lost or something? Wait, I just thought of something.
And now with that, we move on through the ducts. On the plus side though, that giant explosion while on the warp star, we restored our health. So we are no longer about to die. Anyways, hit that button, open the door. And we can go through this door right here, however we're going to skip it and go to another area instead. Up here where it starts to become auto-scrolling, and then we go through this door instead.
Has he made it into the armory? He has his pick of the lot now.
Basically, we have any ability we want in the game. And a really loud airplane. Ah, joy. Nah. You know what I'll do? I'll introduce the last normal ability I haven't introduced yet. Plasma. Tap the control pad to make and store an electrical charge. Plasma shots go through walls. Basically, rotate the control pad to charge up. An easy way to do this is to guard and then just rotate the control pad and you'll charge up without, you get to charge up without moving around. No charge equals plasma needle. Some charge, plasma arrow. More charge, plasma spark. Lots of charge, plasma laser. Tons of charge, plasma wave. And max charge plus release, plasma barrier. Plasma is one of the cooler abilities in this game, and well, yeah. Here we go. Are we all ready? Are we really doing this? I know we'll regret this.
Shut it! Now's our only chance to finish him. This time we will succeed. Heavy Lobster, away!
And basically now, as you can see slowly emerging on the left side of the screen, Heavy Lobster is chasing us, destroying everything in its path, trying to hunt us down.
Bah! Crush him! Crush him! Says Captain Four.
Our ship is falling apart, said the escort, I think.
Puppy Bird, what are you doing? You can't hold him right now.
And the bird's just... Meanwhile, on the bottom screen, the bird is just telling him to push on anyways. Anyways, it looks like we lost Heavy Lobster. Good thing, because we couldn't damage him. And oh, jeez! Anyways, this here property is Heavy Lobster. And if my helper keeps up at it, he's going to die. Nope. I'm not fighting with an ability. Because I'm going to wait for him to do... there we go. I give to you the return of paint.
Captain Four, Heavy Lobster's eye has been destroyed. What? Paint ability, you say? Oh no, he can't tell his left from his right anymore! Blaster, faster, blaster! Ah!
Anguish. Jeez. Anyways, as you can see here, Heavy Lobster can no longer see because he's been painted red and has paint all over his eye. However, on the downside, you pretty much have to wait for him to go and aimlessly attack in our direction so we can grab the attack. Oh, why did I walk into that? However, we have just under 1,000 seconds left to do this in, so we should be fine. Darn it, so much fun holding up. I'm kind of doing bad on this fight. At least the guard does a small amount of damage to bosses, so... Come on, Heavy Lobster. Come on. There we go. Oh shoot, I'm almost out of time. Oh freak, I am going to die. Goodbye everyone, it was a cruel world to live in. Very cruel. Ouch. Come on, Heavy Lobster. I have like 40 seconds remaining. 35, 34, 33, 32, 31, 30. Come on, half a minute. No. Yes. Oh my gosh, 21 seconds remaining till death. Okay, here we go. Boom, the other wing goes kaboom. Ah, jeez, that was too close.
Looks like the explosion from Heavy Lobster took out the right wing. Having both wings destroyed may be just what we needed. Kirby's climbing around the outside of the ship, heading for the helm.
And now, with all that, once again we got healed by the cutscene, but I think I'm going to end this video off here. Join me next time for when we finish Revenge of Meta Knight and the awesome music on the awesome ship of awesomeness. Anyways, this is God Ablaze, and I will see you next time, awesome people. Goodbye.